YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to record your computer screen on your desktop PC or your laptop. And I think this works on Mac as well, I'm not sure because I have one. Okay, so first thing you need to do is go to Google and type in HyperCam, because that's the program we're going to need to use. And it should be the first option that comes up. And you're going to want to press download HyperCam. And if you have a 32-bit computer, then you should download that one. If you have a 64-bit, then you download that one. Now, if you don't know how to find out, then I'll just show you now. Go to Start menu, right-click on My Computer, go to Properties, and it should say just there where we have 32 or 64-bit operating system. And I have 64-bit, so you want to download one of these. Then you'd install it, or save it and then install it, or whatever, but I'm not going to really have it on here. So if you just exit out of that, and here it is, I've come to. So you see, you can set what part of it's recording, you can set what window's recording, and you can set new hotkeys, you can set where to save it. You can set to record the sound of your voice, like I am now with a different program. And you can change the cursors things. I just got license. So you just press start record, and it'll start recording. Then you use one of the hotkeys or something, and then you know, it will have your video. Then you can just upload it to YouTube or do whatever you want with it. So hope you enjoyed this. Hope it really helped. And if it did, please rate, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And as you can see, it's Redknows Day soon, 18th of March. So, yeah, please rate, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos on my website, www.hyperhypermobile.com, and I will see you in the next video. So, peace out.